While small in size and often neglected, spark plugs play a large role in your vehicle's performance and efficiency. And with a deep sea of choices to pick from, picking the right plug can feel daunting. Today, we're going to talk about how to choose the right spark plug for your vehicle. So to get started, we're going to talk about the types of spark plugs that are available. As some of you may have done already, you may have gone on fcpo.com, selected your make and model, and you've noticed that you have 1 to 2 options for spark plugs, sometimes even more. And that's because every spark plug is a little different, and it's going to depend on the type of vehicle that you drive. So starting with the most basic plug and something most of you are familiar with is going to be a copper core plug. And they sound exactly like that. They have a copper core, usually a nickel alloy coating, and they're really good at dissipating heat and offering good conductivity. Typically, these are going to be the more least expensive plugs on the spectrum, and it's something that's a little bit of an older design and something you would see on cars with a very basic ignition system. Moving on from our copper plug over here, we have a little bit more of a modern plug. This is going to be a platinum electrode plug. It's going to last a bit longer than the copper, and it's going to offer more performance overall. Typically, this is something that's going to provide better fuel efficiency, better performance, and it's something you're going to see on a more modern ignition system. Next on our list is going to be an iridium style plug. This is a fine wire iridium center electrode. So if you take a look, these have a very fine tip compared to our old standard copper plug. So quite the difference in technology and performance. These, as you can guess, last even longer than the platinum plugs, offer better performance and efficiency for your engine. And this is something that you're gonna see in a more high performance engine, AKA a direct injected engine, which is pretty modern for what we have today. And moving on from our iridium plug, we start to get into the doubles or the twins. This is a double platinum plug, meaning it has both a platinum ground and center electrode. These offer even longer longevity for life with constant performance. And this is something you would see on a more high energy ignition system. Again, starting to get a little bit even more modern than the standard iridium plug. And if you could guess it, the next plug on our list is going to be a double iridium plug, again featuring an iridium core and ground electrode. A double iridium plug is going to provide exceptional performance as well as the fuel efficiency and performance that a standard iridium plug is going to offer you. On top of that, this is something you're going to see more on an engine with high compression ratios and advanced ignition systems. And something worth noting, but something that you're not going to see quite often, is going to be something like a racing spark plug. These are going to offer the performance and reliability that you're going to need out of a high horsepower application. However, as you can imagine, these do not have the longevity as a standard plug like the ones we just covered. So these are something that get changed quite often. And again, something you're really only going to see on a high performance application. But speaking of high performance, there is also the term that you may have heard in the past, and that is going to be one step colder plugs. And that's going to be specific to the vehicle depending on what kind of performance mods are on it. Something like this NGK plug right here. These are designed with exactly that in mind, meaning they run at a colder temperature than a standard plug. This is important when you have a high performance application where you're going to be making a lot more heat than standard and you need something to help cool down the combustion chamber a bit. These one step colder plugs are going to come in for that. And if you're wondering what kind you need for your performance vehicle, the best thing to do is speak with either who built your engine or who's tuning your vehicle. They can tell you what grade of step colder plugs to run with. Now, something to consider and keep in mind when choosing spark plugs for your vehicles is, you know, this isn't the 80s anymore. We're not really worrying about gapping plugs for most of these modern vehicles. And quite in fact, most of these tools are going to be useless for the majority of the plugs here on the table, with the exception of the copper core plugs, or believe it or not, the one step colder plugs. This Torque Solutions gapping tool right here is something you would be using if you're going to be gapping your one step colder plugs. There is a specific gap range that you need to follow, again, depending on the vehicle you have and what your tuner recommends. You'll be using a tool like this. You've seen us use these on our DIYs, doing one on the S55, like the vehicle behind me. Some other gapping tools you may come across are something like this wire gauge feeler set. This not only has the sizing on here based on the wire thickness coming out of these little tabs here. This is kind of a more modern version of this coin gapper right here, but it also has the little ends needed to open up the gaps on plugs. Oftentimes, if you're messing with performance, you're going to need to be able to adjust this, and this tool is going to help you open up the space for the electrode without damaging the plug itself. And then something that's just handy for checking the gaps on plugs, again, let's just say you get a pre-gap plug and maybe you dropped it, at which point you shouldn't be installing it, but let's say you wanted to check the gap on it anyway, so you're fearing that it's not coming pre-gapped correctly, you can use something like a traditional feeler gauge set to measure that gap and check the manufacturer's spec to see if it's correct. Something that's pretty handy on a lot of these modern plugs is you're gonna get the torque spec on how to tighten these down, and oftentimes they'll give you the correct gap that these should be at. So again, if you want to double check the spark plug before installing it, which is never a bad thing to do, you have that written on the box itself. And so regardless of whether you're looking for performance, longevity, or a little bit of both, something to keep in mind is handling the spark plug with extra care. It goes a long way. These are delicate, whether you drop them and damage the ground strap or the ceramic body. That alone can cause not only poor efficiency or no performance at all in your vehicle, it can also cause damage to your vehicle's engine. And so whether you're looking for a plug that offers longevity or high performance or a mix of the two, be sure to head over to fcpo.com, enter your year, make, and model, where we have taken all the guesswork out of it for you, but also giving you a couple options depending on what you're looking for. And if you need tools as well, you know where to look. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions or comments on what we talked about today, or you want to drop in a little bit of knowledge from your end or your experience, please leave that in the comment section below for me to read. And if you like this video and you want to see more like them, please consider subscribing. We make new ones all the time. As always, thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you in the next one.